RPG Chick back with another breathtaking episode of Let's Play Lunar, Silver Star, Blind. Silver Star, no, sorry. Lunar Eternal Blue, Blind. Lucia just took all our magic power. I thought she killed us all, but maybe I saw that incorrectly. I'm just curious. The game is saved from this point. So this doesn't have to be our final option here, but if I use a starlight on here. Wasted. Okay. Okay. Well, let's go forth and meet our fate. And, oh, we can't go through that way. Never mind. Oh, what happened there? Oh, it healed us up, but we still have zero. What now? We have to go all the way back down? I guess so. Hey, I want to go in there. Ugh, I gotta fight those reflectors. Well, we weren't using magic to fight them anyway. I'll leave a couple battles in and I'll skip some battles. As usual, I try to focus our attacks on one of them. And then we kill that one and it's all willy-nilly all over the place. Willy-nilly? Willie Nelson? I don't know. Oh, yeah! When they get us, that's how they reflect. When they get us between themselves, they reflect, I guess, their energy back and attack us that way. Patent pending. Oh, that's a good idea, but I'm not a fan. And then there was one. We didn't get any experience. There was no experience thing that came up. My god. Can't level up. We don't have enough anyway, but I don't remember where the stairs were. Here. Ugh, almost made it. If we knew exactly where to go, we could avoid. Well, Mina could use a little of that round for our healing right now. That's right, I forgot Lamina only has two attacks because he gave her those brass knuckle things. Ouch. It's the two of them that don't. Those are the two ones that don't need to be healed. How ironic. Tempted to give Lamina a door or not. Wait till she dies, actually. As horrible as that sounds. Here. Oops. Oh, empty. There's a lot of them this time. Okay. Missed. Alright, Ruby. It's been a while. Six damage you can do now, up to six instead of three. Bad and see that? No experience. Huh. No nothing. So I think it's good enough now. We can use these things. These Dover nuts. Because they, as far as I know, they give you full, they fill you up all the way. Certainly gave Lamina enough. And Ronfar? Oh, I guess they have a limit of 255. Well, Ronfar's gonna have to be satisfied with that. Nothing in these areas, right? Oh, except for that. And we came from there. Okay, we're gonna go back down out. Okay. Ronfar got hit again. I'm gonna use one on him. We got a bunch of them. And we have a bunch on the characters themselves as well. So 102 points, and we might need to be at full for the battle ahead. Jean asks, is everybody alright? Ronfra says, dang. Why did Lucia take our magic? Lumina says, pooh, this is a fine fix. Now the junior premier of the Vain Magic Guild doesn't even have any magic. Thanks a lot, Lucia. Ruby says, why did Lucia do this? Althena herself said that humanity's power is the key. Ronfar says, and we've got that in spades. But she's going to try to face down Zophar on her own, Ruby says. But what will happen when she tries to use the power of Althena herself? Oh man, this is just getting too confusing. Lucia, what are you doing? What's your plan? Huh. Wait. I was gonna go on the ship and go somewhere, had no idea where. Ew, what the hell is that thing? Ew. That's nasty. Is he upside down? Is that his hair and his two arms? Ronfor yells, "Holy cow, Chief! What the hell is that thing?" Jean says, It looks like some sort of..." Lamina says, "I've got a really bad feeling about this. I bet it's Zophar." Ronfor says, "Whatever it is, it looks like it's going to destroy Pentagulia. We better get out of here, and pronto." Okay. Up. I guess we shouldn't bother trying to heal. It's chasing us. It's happy. It's evil and happy. Oh, it's a dragon. Oh, wow.
Hey,
what
in the world happened?
The water, it's gone.
That happened quickly.
No, we're in mega big trouble.
Is that Lucia?
Oh no! Lucia!
The time has come. You don't belong in this dimension, Zophar.
Huh.
Your evil corrupts everything. I'm sending you back to where you belong. Permanently.
Somehow I don't think you'll be entirely successful.
If you're certain you've mastered Alfina's power, go right ahead. What's wrong, my dear? Your mission is to restore the Blue Star. Why do you hesitate to abolish me and complete it?
It's telepathy?
The goal is within your feeble grasp. Take it.
Don't tell her what to do.
Just as I foretold, you are not fit to carry out your assigned task.
Liar! That's not true!
Then destroy and accomplish your mission.
Destroying him sounds good. What's gonna happen now?
Lucia.
Before you bet on them, remember, they enabled my return with the power of their dark side. Face it, Alfina's power is your only hope.
But our good side can kick your butt.
My dear, destroy me with Alfina's power and decimate this miserable world in the process.
He wants you to do that.
The power of Alfina will destroy our world?
I kind of realized that a couple episodes ago, guys. I guessed that quite a while ago.
Destroying the old. Unleashing Alfina's power on me will reduce this world to ash.
So her power is like the Genesis effect from Star Trek II, in other words.
Lucia.
The original Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, thank you.
Destroy me and everything you've come to love. Complete your mission.
He wants you to do it, which means don't do it. Come on, Lucia. Is this good? It looks good. As long as it doesn't destroy everything.
I must remain focused.
You need to stand with your friends.
You seem to be distracted, but I have the solution. Allow me to remove the source of your hesitation.
Ouchies? This is a very long cutscene, so I'm just gonna...
Lucia! You stopped it!
Hey, bro!
Uh-oh. Don't eat that! Alright, get back here.
Now all the pieces have fallen into place. My plan has worked perfectly. You are a weak fool, Lucia. Worrying about the fate of insignificant humans will cost you dear.
Hero, get away!
Did she teleport us? Okay, so the ancient gods have come back to the world.
At last,
what?
It's finally mine. Althina's power has made my return complete. The time has come to put my plan into action. Creation will start anew, but this time, it will be the creation of my design. Worlds will rise to glory or wither to dust at my whim.
This looks like an H.R. Giger creation.
And the best part is that no one can stop me.
Oh, where are we? Back in the back in Vein? Huh? Has some time passed? Ruby says, Hero, are you thinking about Lucia again? Lucia used the last ounce of her power to transport the Destiny and save us. But now she's enslaved to that maniac Zophar. Hero, we've wasted 3 days. We need to do something. Go see Miria. Maybe she has some idea of where we can start. Oh boy. Still got no magic. Maybe they can give us back our magic. I thought we were going to battle Zophar and destroy him eventually, and after maybe a few failed attempts, and then... but no. Secrets to successful money making. Make books with titles that desperate people looking for easy answers will buy. I don't know if we've seen that one before. Restoration of the Magic Guild. Nash and Mia set about correcting the wrongs the evil premier had committed. Rapture in the Wind by Veronica Swinster. Her eyes met hers in a gaze that meant only one thing. Instinctively, she moved her full red lips to meet his confident mouth. She longed for his strong caress on her rose of womanhood. Oh, brother. Alright, what's this book? Is this anything we can look at? The battle we are about to fight frightens me greatly. Zophar is indestructible. At least that's the way it seems now that he has the power of Althina. But I'll give it my best because I believe in the power of good. And I have good people to fight alongside. Wish me luck, Diary. I'll be needing it. Lily. Who the hell is Lily? Is Lucia going by the name of Lily? Let me just look, see if there's any other hidden goodies. I Want to Beat You by Ornst Jameson. Oh, our favorite. All these are opened already. Hero, come closer. I have an urgent request to make of you. Please, go find my daughter, Lumina. She's such an impulsive girl. I know that she'd like Borgen if she'd just get to know him. Who gives a hell about Borgen? Ruby says, but that floating dump is a loser. I know it. Just say no. You don't understand. Borgen has a heart of gold. He's just not very good at relating to others. Please, just find Lumina and let her know I'll be fine. Once you find her, please come back and let me know she understands. I don't want to worry about her. Hera, what are you doing back here? You didn't find my daughter, did you? We haven't budged from the spot. Please, you must find Lumina and explain that I'll be fine with Borgen. Oh my god. You're either a saint or you're incredibly stupid. The only real difference between Miria and I is in magic power. But you ignorant fools have lost all your magic power. Do you know why you lost your magic? It was because Lucia has gained the power of Althina to fight Zophar. All the world's power is at her command. Lucia has taken the power of Althina to aid in her fight against Zophar. Since Althina's power is the source of this world's power, there's none left. You know, if you didn't talk to us like we're a bunch of idiots, we might actually like you. Might. Hi. Do you really think you can fight Zophar and win? Isn't he some sort of god? To even try and fight him is a suicide mission. You're better off not trying. Hey! Hick! Hey! Hick! Did you see him? I heard that Zophar is here to destroy the world. Now that he's back, monster attacks are up all over. It's not even safe to go out and get a drink. Miria says that the monsters are coming because of that Zophar guy. Why would he want to destroy our little planet, huh? I get tired of saying hick guys, so I'll leave some out. I reserve that right. In order to master the power of Althina, all magic in this world must be gathered. Because that has been done, there is no magic left in our world. And worse yet, because you lost to Zophar, he now has all the magic. And the power of Althina. We're doomed. Doomed, I say. I was told that the goddess Althina last took human form a few hundred years ago, and that she will not do it again. Is that true? The goddess Althina comes to our world as a human on a regular basis. However, she will not come to us as a human again. I don't know why. There might be a book in the library that explains it, though. Let's just look around here a little bit more. Zophar used to only be a destroyer, but now he has Althina's power. That means he has the power to destroy and to create. Now he will abolish our world and recreate it to his desire. Just thinking about it scares me. I heard a story long ago that said our world holds the power to restore the blue star. If our world disappears, the blue star will remain lifeless. Lucia, the guardian of the blue star, will come not to save our world, but hers. She must protect our world to ensure hers can be restored one day. Well, anyway, that's the gist of the legend. I don't remember it too well. I heard that a destroyer named Zophar will come to Vane and wreck everything. Is that true? It's so sad. Lamina's mother finally comes back, and now we're in bigger trouble. Will these problems ever stop coming? Oh, we can't leave there. You better not leave the confines of Vane. Ever since Zophar revived, monsters have become more violent and plentiful. That's why we installed a barricade, to keep them out. I just saw a girl and a guy go down there. The girl was wearing a karate suit, and the guy looked quite stern. I think his name may have been Howard. Maybe Ronfar? Howard. Have you heard the rumor? There's supposed to be a hero here in Vane. He's supposed to save our world from destruction. I've heard that the girl called Lucia is the destroyer Althina foretold. I heard she even tried to steal the power of Althina to destroy us. But she looks so kind and harmless. How could she be a destroyer of worlds? Ruby says, she's not. There's something bigger than you or I can see going on here. That girl is a heartless destroyer. She didn't even care about the lives she was wiping out by demolishing our world. She's not a destroyer, Ruby says. She's trying to save our world, not finish it forever. I think the girl named Lucia has collected the magic power of our world. Please, tell me, what will she do with it? Now that Lucia's magic power was captured, what are we going to do? Sammy said that this Galleon guy is really a ghost from the past. A long time ago, he held Althina captive. Is he still a bad man? Ronfar and Mari were in the library talking when Zophar appeared. He imprisoned the girl called Lucia and took the power of Althina. Now he is omnipotent, and he's seeking to destroy our world. He wants to start over and populate Lunar with his own followers. He's sick. Even though people keep saying, don't give up hope, I'm losing faith. Oh no, I've said too much. Ruby says, you haven't said enough. I am, guys. Lamina, I just can't get over how you've matured. If you had lost the magic before, you would have just given up. But now you're trying to regain it. I'm hero. If you're successful, the whole world will owe you a debt of gratitude. Huh. Ho ho there, welcome to the Black Rose Quality Item Shoppy. Wait, are we buying this or selling it? He's selling silver lights. And angel tears. Can we? Oh yeah. We're exchanging it all. Can you believe that? He's selling silver lights. If we ever get our magic back, we're gonna be invincible. That was awesome. Oh my god, what is that? That thing? Someone said it was a destroyer. Say, does it administer spankings by any chance? I'm certain that any reputable destroyer should. I'm really in need of one in the worst way. I've been quite naughty. Righto. Now what's, this is a library, right? You guys all look kind of sad. You want to play ditch at the library? That's a library. Let's go in here. My grandpa says I can't go out to play because of some stupid guy named Zophar. Why doesn't someone just catch him and put him in jail? Isn't that where bad people are supposed to go? Well, technically he's not a person. I was relieved to see Miria back with us again, but then Zophar appeared. Will our world ever be back to normal again? Nope, never again. Give up hope now. Oh, wow. Anything else going on here? We even got the wind inside the building. Alright, so we're not going in there. Have we been in here? Glad to meet you. I'm a messenger from Ramus's shop in Maribia. He said to look for a person named Hero who is trying to save the world. He's supposed to be here now, so Ramus wanted me to check it out. Say, you kind of look like the person he was describing. He wanted me to bring these things for you. Oh. Well, actually, I don't need this stuff. I'll take angel tears, though. They're pretty rare. Thanks, Hero. I'll be seeing you around. I brought these excellent wares directly from Ramus' shop in Moribia. Okay, thank you. Oh, what will we do? The goddess Althena never returned from human form. And Zophar has come to take our world from us. They say he's unbeatable. How can we hope to prevail against him? He's got the power of Althena. Oh, what will we do? The goddess Althena never returned from human form. And Zophar has come... We read that already, right? Yeah. Sorry, guys. The last visitor we had was a businessman from the city of Moribia. But he was only here trying to peddle recovery wares. Yeah. Seamus, or whatever his name is. And he's still here. Okay, so that's that. I don't suppose we have anything to sell with this. All protective items work equally well on magician and layman alike. Try one. We have a multitude of weapons for the magically challenged. Can't open those. I've heard it said that a girl called Lucia has the same power as Althena, but little is known about this girl, except that she has a mysterious aura. More speechless than usual. Oh wait, this is where I came from. That's a library. Have I gone in here? I think so. Yep. Okay. Oh, that's Lamina. Alright, we'll talk to her next episode. So I'll look around, see if there's anybody else. Hi, bye. Hey! Let me up. Okay. Okay, so we still have to check out the library, too. So stay tuned for next episode when we talk to Lamina. Hurrah! See you next time in a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.